Kamusta mga kabasketbolista? Panalo ang Mapua Cardinals kontra sa Perpetual Alta 69-53. Best player of the game si Clint Iscami sa kanyang 17 points, 4 rebounds, 4 assists, 6 steals. Tinalo naman ang San Beda Red Lions ang Vinyl Blizzard 65-61. Best player of the game si Jacob Cortez sa kanyang 15 points, 4 rebounds, 8 assists. Kung umabot ka dito sa video na to, mag-like na at subscribe. Heto naman ang game recap result. November 14, 2023, Wagi naman ang Litran Knights kontra sa Arellano Chiefs 67-58. Best player of the game si Kobe Monhe sa kanyang 13 points, 3 rebounds, 4 assists. Panalo naman ang GRU Heavy Bombers kontra sa EEC General 77-64. Naging player of the game si Marwin Dionisio sa kanyang 16 points, 8 rebounds, 2 assists. Heto ang mga laro ngayon November 17, 2023. Maglalaban ang Lyceum Pirates kontra sa San Sebastian Stags alauna imedya ng hapon. Maghaharap naman ang Mapua Cardinals kontra sa Arellano Chiefs alas 3:30 ng hapon. November 18, 2023, magtutuos ang San Beda Red Lions at GRU Heavy Bombers alas 9:30 ng umaga. Maglalaban naman ang EEC Generals at Perpetual Altas alas 3 ng hapon. Heto ang team standings as of November 16, 2023. Mapua Cardinals 13 wins, 3 losses. Lyceum Pirates 11 wins, 4 losses. College of St. Benilde Blizzards 10 wins, 6 losses. GRU Heavy Bombers 10 wins, 6 losses. San Beda Red Lions 9 wins, 6 losses. Emilio Aguinaldo College Generals 8 wins, 8 losses. Perpetual Altas 8 wins, 8 losses. San Sebastian Golden Stags 5 wins, 10 losses. Arellano Chiefs 2 wins, 13 losses. Litran Knights 2 wins, 14 losses. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video na to, mag-like na at subscribe.